Again, Battle Royale definitely gets my heart pumping. Hey Dante, welcome back, man. I hope. Okay, I'm not muted. Good. No, I'm not muted. I'm just not talking. I'm sorry. That's so focused. Four of us left. Nasty magic is behind me. That's the problem. Based on the sounds, nasty magic is behind. Here's a trick, guys. Doesn't always work, especially at night. Turn off the night vision for a moment. People choose their camo on the thought process that everyone is going to be wearing night vision. Doesn't always work, but you'd be surprised how often somebody pops. Because they didn't realize how little their camo works on regular visual light instead of night vision. Go back to night vision. down. 200 diameter circle, and there's four of us in here somehow. There's definitely someone upstairs in the construction. That's a guarantee. There's probably someone in that building. But I haven't seen anyone enter it. Hey, lamp. Sociopath. Need a large, scary sound, huh? It's a shame I don't have my sub button. The subscription sound is a good way to go. Although the hypnotoad is also really loud. Not that I'm suggesting you should pull off the hypnotoad, but it's loud. Now we're four of us in this circle and we do not see each other.
Cheese it!
Nice try, Mike. Shakosius, thank you very much for the follow, sir. Welcome to the stream. Thank you very much for joining us. Redafasta, welcome back, man. Welcome to the stream. Thank you so much. Thank you very much, everyone, for joining us here. I hope you're enjoying the tension, because, fuck, my heart is absolutely pounding out of my chest right now. Don't realize how intense this game can be until you're in a situation like this. I've got really lousy camouflage in terms of do not fly right over top of me and bomb me. I will be pissed. That's most probably nasty magic. Shit, the circle shrank. Right up to the edge of the construction yard. 60 seconds to get in. That was most probably nasty magic right there. I'm gonna die. There's no way. No way I managed to get here without being seen. This is a horrible place to try and hide. There's gotta be someone up on top there. Told you he was right next to me. Three people left. Oh, that didn't kill him. Fuck! That was netcode. You saw how that happened? He fired two shots and then stopped. That was the netcode. And we traded. Out of all that, we traded. That was because of the netcode. So that's the only downside with with Arma. I'm gonna have